guys. Welcome to our office for the day.
Sunshine, sunshine is fine. I feel it in my skin, warming up my mind. Sometimes you gotta give in to win. I love the days when it shines. Whoa, let it shine. Sunshine, sunshine is fine. I feel it in my skin, warming up my mind. Sometimes you gotta give in to win. I love the days when it shines. Whoa, let it shine.
Whoa, let it shine.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Nick Anderson here, ex-gold leader with Vima, and we're hanging out, working outside by the pool today. It's pretty hot out, but we wanted to make this video just for you. Whether you're a brand partner with Vima, you might have quit the business, and you're wondering why we moved over from Vima to Wake Up Now. So to give you a little background about myself, I'm 21 years old. I live out here in beautiful Boise, Idaho, the Treasure Valley, and I was a gold leader with Vima. I worked the business hard for about 14 months, and with the help of my team, I really, really appreciate you guys. I was one cycle away from hitting diamond in the company. And for those of you that don't know what diamond is, it means you're making between $600 and $1,500 a month and you're qualified for a BMW or Mercedes. And I was really, really excited about that. But before I get into why I decided to move, I want you to hear from two other top leaders on our team. And we're gonna break it down for you what Wake Up Now is, why we moved over from Vima, and help you share this video with your friends if you're checking it out for the first time. So I'm going to turn it over to my boy Nick Klena. He was a platinum leader with Vima, and he was making around $2,000 a month with the company.
Is a success, and every woman looks better in a sundress.
Hey, what's going on, everyone? My name is Nick Klena, 19 years old, and for those of you who don't know me, I just graduated high school in May 2013, and I'm heading off to the University of Utah to study marketing and finance and become a college student. But I would like to share my story with you about how Vima affected my life. I signed up on Vima on August 11th, 2012, and I grew my entire Vima business while I was still in high school. I reached the rank of platinum in the company, and I had a lot going on my schedule. I was a full-time athlete. I played both football and I played baseball. I was a full-time student, and I was also a full-time brand partner, just growing this business and just being a kid. But I was fully qualified for my BMW Mercedes. Now, I personally decided not to get my car, and that's for various reasons. If you would like to know why I decided not to get it, feel free to contact me. My number will be at the end of the video, and I'll gladly share with you why I decided not to get it. But I mean, I'm really, really excited, okay? I'm not only excited because I quit Vima. My last day was August 3rd, 2013, but I'm excited because of everything Vima taught me. Vima's a fantastic company, and they have a flawless product, Verb. They're awesome. But Vima taught me so much about myself, taught me a lot about my character, taught me a whole lot about leadership, about my mentality, expanded my mind. It was awesome. And I'm excited because I'm taking everything that I learned with Vima, and I'm moving it over to this new company called Wake Up Now. Okay, that's why I'm so excited. So I would like to link arms with you and help you grow your business. Now, I'm going to pass the torch over to my buddy Nick Anderson, and he's going to explain to you why the products and services that Wake Up Now has to offer makes it one of the best opportunities out
gone. Ain't nothing like the sound of the leaves when the breeze penetrates these south side trees.
I hopped on board with Vima about 14 months ago. It was exciting because that was back in the days when Alex Morton, he was just a platinum leader. Derek Alexander, he hadn't even hit gold yet. And, you know, I saw results right away with the company, and I wanted to do it so I could become successful with my friends. And as time progressed, you know, a lot of people on my team and a lot of my friends, they were struggling to make money, struggling to get by and pay for that $160 auto delivery. And you know, it wasn't what I expected because I didn't just want to be the only one that was making money with it. You know, it's like living in a mansion by yourself. You know, it's not something you want to do. You want to make it with your friends, not because of them. And I was actually introduced to Wake Up Now from one of my close friends, Ivar Brandt, who was in my Vima downline. He was a bronze leader. And naturally, you know, didn't even want to hear him out at first because I was making money with Vima. When I stepped back and I kind of looked at everything, I was making money with Vima, but the majority of my friends on my team, they weren't making anything. They were struggling to get by with it. And Ivar, you know, I'm glad that he did bring it up to me because he was a bronze leader for over a year with the company, had spent $1,800 with it. And, you know, now he's founder three with Wake Up Now, on track to be hitting founder four this month, which is a residual income of $2,000 a month in his first month. And why it feels great for me to say that and why we're so excited is because where people once struggled with Vima, they can succeed with this. And we want to team up with you and help
help you grow this, because Wake Up Now is providing everyone out there the ability to save, manage, and make money all at the same time.
Right into that patch of grass, like that's life. All of a sudden, I realize something.
Wake Up Now, it's a financial wellness company that helps people get out of debt and stay out of debt. And when you look at it, the two biggest issues in America, number one is student loan debt, which is pretty scary because I'm going through school right now. Number two is credit card debt. So people need a way where they can save more money on everything they're buying. So just to give you an idea of what you get access to when you join Wake Up Now is you get a subscription to products and services that allow you to save on everything you're buying. So the first thing you get Wake Up Now Finance, which teaches you how to manage your bank accounts and your spendings. You get an app called TaxBot. You get award-winning language software called Tell Me More. And you get an identity protection software called Invesys. And these are just small perks to what Wake Up Now has to offer. It'll teach you how to save your money and manage your money. It also teaches you how to save on your taxes with TaxBot, which honestly, for every single independent business owner or even network marketer or home-based business owner, they need this in my opinion, because it allows you to log your miles and you save 56 cents for every single mile that you drive that you can deduct to your taxes at the end of the year. You also get to take pictures of your receipts and log it, and it shows you, you know, how much you end up saving with it, which is pretty sweet. And it's kind of funny because when I was on board with Vima, I should have just been using TaxBot for the home events and the road trips that I was taking. So with Wake Up Now, you know, you get access to all these softwares, plus you get savings on over 2,000 different stores for the online marketplace, you know, plus you get cash back. So just to name off a few stores, you know, you get savings from Best Buy, Walmart, Macy's, Home Depot, GNC, and there's thousands of others that allow you to save on everything that you're buying. Plus, there's a free marketplace with Wake Up Now where there's overstock items that you get to choose from, free stuff that they have every single week. You also get manufacturer coupons that you can go print off, take to all your grocery store, all local grocery stores, and save on all the groceries that you're buying every single week. They Wake Up Now also has a newsstand where you get three free subscriptions to popular magazines of your choice every single year. You also, if you have Verizon, AT&T, or T-Mobile, you can get up to 22% off of your phone bill every single month. And last but not least, you also get discounts on every single vacation that you take with Wake Up Now's Travel Club. So all these, they're incentives with Wake Up Now. They're things that you get access to when you become a member. So the membership, it's $25 a month to get access to all these savings if you want to be a customer. If you want to do the business and do what we're doing and build it with us, then it's $100 a month. And not only do you get access to all the savings and everything that I just mentioned, but you're able to participate in Wake Up Now's compensation plan. When you join Wake Up Now as an independent business owner, you get access to the compensation plan. You can participate in it. And it goes on the simple concept of you bring three, help three, get three. So you bring three people into your business who you know that want to save money on everything they're buying online, offline, that want to manage their money, all of their spendings and finances, and that want to make money at the same time. When you do that, your subscription is 100% free. And then when you help those three people do what you just done, and you have a total of 12 people on your team, you're making a residual income of $600 a month, and you're part of the 600 Club. And the reason why that 600 Club was created by our CEO, Kirby Cochran, and he made it easy to accomplish with 12 people on your team, is because he did some research in a market study, and in 2012, an extra $600 a month would have prevented over 90% of bankruptcies. And it's crazy, because that little extra income each month would have gotten that many people out of debt. You know, that's why so many people on our team are excited about it, because we're teaming up with them and we're helping them accomplish that their first month with it. So we want to lock arms with you. We want to team up with you. We want to help you build this business. And it's crazy because my buddy, Ivar Brandt, who was with Vima for about 14 months, who was a bronze leader, spent close to $2,000 with the company. And now with Wake Up Now, he's close to founder four with the company, which is, you know, a great amount of money. And he's saving on everything that he's buying at the same time. So I'm going to turn it over to him, let you hear his story, because it's amazing, it's awesome, and it's crazy at the same time what's happened with him in the past 14 months with both Vima and the transition over to Wake Up Now.
Riding my bike around these lakes, man, feeling like I finally figured out.
What's up, you guys? So by now you've seen a little bit about the products, a little bit about the services, a little bit more about how Wake Up Now works, and really the reason why my team decided to switch over into this awesome opportunity. So I'm not going to take up a lot more of your time, but I want to tell you guys my story real quick. My name is Ivar Brandt. I'm 21 years old. I was involved in Vima for 14 months. 2 months into the company, I hit the bronze rank. I had over 800 people on my team. But you know, that's all long gone. What I'm stoked about is Wake Up Now and what it can do for you and what I can provide for you. And what I can provide for you is an opportunity. You know, what you put into it is what you get out of it. You guys, I'm not promising you that you're gonna make $1 million. I'm not promising you a super nice car, but I can provide you with a step-by-step system in order to develop a residual income every month, okay? I can provide you with help with personal development. I can provide you with Skypes. You know, I'll help you with whatever you need. You want to hit me up at 3 a.m. and talk about how the 49ers just whoop butt, you know? We can talk about that. If it's business, even better, okay? So, you guys, with that, I just want to say thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Much love to every single one of you guys out there, and let's wake them up. Out a stop sign, a car pulled up, bumping Fresh Prince of Summertime. Summer, summer, feel it in my skin, warming up my mind. Sometimes you gotta give in to win. I love the days when it shines. Whoa, let it shine. Sunshine, sunshine is fine. I feel it in my skin, warming up my mind. Sometimes you gotta give in to win. I love the days when it shines. Whoa, let it shine.